So this is plumeless thistle, and the leaves are deeply lobed and spiny, but the spines are not as long or yellow as in bull thistle, and the stems are erect and covered in spiny wings that are triangular. The spiny bracts beneath the flower are about, they're noticeable, and then the flower head is about 3-4 inch wide, and at the end of the video, my dog is helping me find weeds, so that was cool.